So the first one is, this is from Helen, and she says, which of your bandmates would you feel worst about killing in a post-apocalyptic death arena? That's a bit of a Hunger Games sort of question.
Who is this guy?
So let's ask you, like who would you least like to have to kill out of the rest of the group?
Yeah,
I would. I'd go with that as well.
I think you just like curl up.
I feel like he'd be too understanding.
I think I'd be like,
need to kill you, and he'll go,
sure.
Just give me a pint and kill me.
I think I'd let Niall kill me.
I'd let him kill me.
I won't kill anyone.
You're playing a very interesting role in this band,
aren't you? Hey, friend. Just like, hey, friend.
Even though Harry is the youngest in the group, he necessarily doesn't act like the youngest. Like, we do feel that Niall needs a little bit more protection from the rest of us than anybody else.
Oh, say again, brave!
Protection!
Come on, for that.
But
fingers up, you just point at the guy this describes, all right, fellas?
Hey, what if it's a member in the band that isn't here?
Then point up.
Because Niall is like God.
Niall's like God, okay?
Yeah.
Posh Spice, who's Sporty Spice?
Harry's Posh Spice.
Yeah.
Who's Sporty Spice?
Pino.
Who's Baby Spice?
Niall.
If we put Niall in a nappy all the time, I don't think anyone else would really look at anything else either.
Loving mammal.
Where do you see yourself in 10 years' time?
Niall will be in rehab, I think.
Yes.
Definitely. Something really strong as well. Yeah. Be really bad. That's what that happened to Niall.
Guitar withdrawal.
Yeah.
My guitar, is it? Where's my guitar?
Sure, I've got the shakes. I need to play a riff on my guitar.
Quick.
So, where do you see yourselves in 10 years' time? I asked the boys this question and they voted you the first in rehab. So, that's what they
said. If you see them again, tell them I said thanks. But no thanks.
So, where do you see yourself in 10 years' time?
Just hope I'm not in rehab. Jesus, I don't know. Maybe I'll have kids.
Maybe. Hell, Niall.
Maybe.
Does it still work?
I might be married.
It works, yeah.
I think so.
I'm not sure about it.
I mean, Niall certainly at the start of the band definitely didn't have facial hair, and he's got like a real sharp stubble now, which is very nice to see. And the chest hair, it's like a rug. We've got Ryan Giggs. So that's an incredible change. Probably the most important.
Who's handling fame the best, you reckon?
Niall.
I
think Niall's handling fame the best. He's he's learnt the way to properly wear the sunglasses and hide behind those bad boys.
I think Niall would like to be in the next Lord of the Rings.
Yeah.
We're going to make a new Harry Potter.
One D does Harry Potter, the Harry new returns. Franchise.
Personally, I don't think I'd be very good
back.
At it.
Yeah.
But,
Niall,
would you like what did you say now?
I don't think I'd be very good at this acting business.
Please, Niall. Please.
Come on.
There's nothing you're not very good at, mate.
Okay? Thanks, boys. I think you'd be good at it. I'd like to see you do some acting.
I reckon you could go to Hollywood.
James Bond. Who'd make the best James Bond?
I think Niall would make quite a funny James Bond.
Sure, I'm James. James Bond, like.
The best James Bond, though.
Who does the best accents and impressions?
Gotta be Niall. Gotta be Niall. No question.
Just from sick.
Just happened to be one of those people.
Yeah, just good at everything.
Just
good at everything.
Just an all-rounder, really.
Best Niall.
Yes. Niall, don't think you're getting left out. What if there's one thing the rest of the guys make fun of you?
It looks like Ellen DeGeneres.
So who out of One Direction is the biggest blur?
Do you know what? Niall, I just think he's Irish.
Really?
Playing the guitar, and I've recently started teaching myself how to play the drums. Mm. So I've been taking that up quite heavily.
I will be
going on tour with AC/DC next year.
Screaming and running down the street after your car and stuff. Oh, I don't want to touch you. No, when people are running after your car and stuff, it's a bit like, that's a bit mental for us to adjust.
Yeah, London Eye would be great.
I mean, we went down to London Eye one day and I found a picture of my house today.
Didn't you find a random guy on there? Or was that you and
Zayn? That was so cute.
Thank you. Niall's a bit soft.
Yeah, I've got quite soft skin.
I'm getting that vibe. He's a cute lad.
Who do you reckon is the smelliest?
Oh, it's gonna be Niall.
Yeah.
What is it?
Well, I don't.
All over Niall. Zayn, impression, please.
Sure, look at me, my socks stink.
I think Niall.
Yeah.
Niall's had the most working experiences.
I think they always just everyone's family just comes together for big events. So that was. One of which we won't forget for a long time.
He's a very family-orientated guy now. He's very generous, very giving, very caring. very generous lover, I've heard as well.
Zane, who else makes a very pretty girl?
Oh.
Who else what?
Makes a very pretty
girl.
Well,
I can't
say I've ever dressed up like a girl.
Little girl.
Harry, have you ever dressed up?
You have the best face.
You dressed up as an old woman. You were quite a fit old lady.
Thank
you. Not a surprise us all out of nowhere. Just sure. Remember when we said we accidentally get married? That was so funny.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm married.
Because Niall often like kind of like makes decisions and then regrets them and then tries to like kind of weave his way out of them by making excuses. So we could just imagine coming back in 10 years' time and Niall goes, "Well, I married this woman and I don't really know what happened."
Sure, I'm married.
Is he actually the one who's the real ladies' man and Harry gets all the...
Do you know what? Niall is actually a secret ladies' man. He gets about, bless him.
Yeah, he is a bit of a secret ladies' man, actually.
He's just too cute, so you just don't see it coming. He's just...
It's one of them.
Yeah.
The best shirtless moment? There were a lot of them.
Who has best that one? Many, is there?
Is there, really?
There's a lot.
Is there?
Considering, like...
Any of Niall, I think.
Niall, what do you want in a best friend?
Oh, that's a good question there.
Everything these four have.
Oh, he's gone there.
He has gone there.
I love you, Niall.
Who's the most what?
Stylish.
Who is the most stylish?
Me, probably.
Well, I think Niall is just the best human.
Tiny temper.
Yep. He kind of gets everything.
He's the most stylish.
Niall, you had a birthday recently, right?
Yes, it was last week.
How was it? What did you do? Did you have a big party?
Yeah, I did actually. I went back to Ireland. We did like a charity event for Irish autism. So we raised a bit of money, played golf and that, and then just drank a few pints afterwards.
And did the lads come back too?
Nope.
Did anyone get... Whoa.
He was with the dolphins.
We were with the dolphins. I mean, you're interesting. but dolphins.
Yeah, why didn't you go?
Yeah, we were in the dolphins too. And he is a golfer, keen golfer.
Yeah, have you quite...
I was in Ireland.
What have you been doing?
Where was I now?
I'm brutal.
In England, exactly.
Did anyone else
No, the one thing that... Excuses, come on. Is his excuses. That's the one thing. Whenever he says he's not, do you think the light's cool over there? Yeah, the light's cool. But this. But why did you say that for? Oh, because of this. Like, there's always a because.
It's not the best explanation in the world.
It'd be like, I
couldn't think of a deal.
That light's cool. We'll go again.
Okay, let's go for something
more. That light's cool. It's not cool. Why is it not cool? Sure, I don't think
it's that cool, but I think it's quite cool. But it is cool.
This is going to end it.
I think if in doubt, the answer is always Niall. Yeah, that's how I find out.
Yeah, that's the way you always do. If you don't know the answer to your question, just shout me down.
Okay. Who's the best kisser?
Can we check this one out?
how do we know who's a good kisser in the group?
We don't know.
Obviously, we don't know. I mean, I know what's first. I want to show you fresh. I ain't gonna fucking cash. Maybe I should...
Rough.